President Trump is considering sending 175 federal troops to cities to help local law enforcement with protests, and that includes Portland.
They were ripping down for 51 days, ripping down that city, destroying the city, looting it. The level of corruption and what was going on there is incredible. And then the governor comes, oh, we don't need any help.
The president is also considering sending law enforcement to Chicago and New York for similar reasons.